Well, first of all, I feel blessed and so lucky to be a part of this amazing cast. I cannot even believe I'm here. It's a small part. When I auditioned first, was actually even smaller. But it's a character that I fell in love with. I worked as a model for 12 years. I'm from the south of Romania, from a very small place called Slatina, and all this seemed to be impossible. And what I love about the character, I love the contrast. I love what you discover, and I love that she's even more special than what people would expect from Miss Universe. That actually, getting closer, you realize that she's actually not that beautiful, but she's beautiful inside. So I think that's it's a beautiful message. I was on set when I was not supposed to be on set. I was asking everybody to just have me, even when I was not supposed to be there, just to watch them and learn from them. And I learn from each encounter, actually, just by meeting them. They're amazing. I feel blessed.
What makes Paolo such a special director?
I guess the messages that he wants to bring. I think that this movie is, for me, was a very intense journey from the beginning, from the first audition. And watching the movie, every time I watch it, I discover something else. There are so many layers. And the most important message for me is just enjoying more the time with the people I love, and enjoying every hug and every kiss, and so intense as Paolo is. I think Paolo is intense, and his movies are intense. And